Okay, so the last step working the little bees is when we get to this stitch, this is the stitch we knit one below, and then on the back side we slipped it with yarn in front. Now that we've come back to it, we're just going to knit it like normal. So you're just going to treat it like it's a regular stitch. See that long stitch? Just going to knit it. Now when I come back on the wrong side, we're going to be back in reverse stockinette. So on the next row, we are just going to treat it like a regular row without a little bee stitch. So on, as soon as I finish this row on the wrong side, if I flip it over, we'll kind of stop early so you can see this. If I flip it over, I'm just going to knit all the way across on the next wrong side row. You can start to see the little puckers beginning from the sort of backside honeycomb. So you'll basically have three rows that are the little bee, and then three rows of stockinette or reverse stockinette, since the wrong side is the right side, and then three rows and three, you know, it'll just alternate three rows like that.